In 1960, for a South African research team discovered an empty lifeboat with no identification numbers, no signs of people except two oars, no SOS signals or lost lifeboats reported, and the only nearby land is Antarctica. It remains a mystery.